Everything is dark besides the fires. Underlit faces casting shadows. Like in John Singer Sergeant El Jaleo. People tucked against the walls. Reminding me of his street in Venice. I have to choose a careful route back to this place. There's soldiers all over. And it's hard to move from one district to another. The soldiers have been burning books, art, and even certain antiques. Anything outside the new regime's notions of acceptable culture. Ortega's been stockpiling artwork, waging a one-man rescue operation inside the apartment. I don't know if he's a hero or a fool. They're going to execute David. My sweet baby brother is going to die, and I can't stop crying. Somewhere in the city, they're holding him in a cell. Is it dark, my brother? How badly were you beaten? Moments from the time flash through my head. Riding our bikes to a white neighborhood 8 blocks away because the ice cream truck never drove past our house. The day we realized you were taller than me. And now you're gonna be murdered for fighting against these greedy, domineering motherfuckers. David, where are you? How much time do you have left? I can't stop them, but I have to do something.
Fuerza y valor, nuestro sudor, hermanos, marchamos hacia el fuego. No hay miedo, paso firme, pueblo de hierro anhelando la paz.
Gabriel finally sees the truth. All his hopes for peaceful resolution were in vain. The president's regime is too hungry for that. Too proud. Gabriel's eyes are open at last. But is it too late? In any case, our way is set. Peace on Earth to everyone of goodwill. But death to all others.
Hmm.